Yes, so I have written in the poster that it is the favorite dasha of Himalayan Pandits, right? Why it is favorite dasha is the reason. The maximum dasha period is of Rahu for 8 years. The minimum dasha period is of Moon for 1 year. So what actually happens is, even if you apply Antardasha in the dasha of Rahu, up to Antardasha level, so we all will learn rules, at least up to Antardasha level, it is easy to apply. So when you apply it up to the Antardasha level, even in the biggest dasha of Rahu, you get it narrowed down to the period of 1 year. So, you know, you become fairly close as compared to any other dasha. Like, you know, like suppose you are dealing with Vimshottari, then even in the Moon dasha, which is for 10 years, there is Antardasha for only 9 planets. It gives you 1.5 year long span. And all the planets feature there. But here Ketu will not feature, first of all. So you will not have the problem of which house is Ketu expecting, etc. And the time span is actually small. So you don't go with that problem of that, sir, Venus is having 20 years long dasha, there are only 9 planets. So at any point of time, any planet's Antardasha is more than 2.5 years. So whether this person will get the event done at this point of time or that point of time. So this is, you know, this is the first thing. Another thing is, you know, what is the problem that I have found over my time in my practice? When people do Yogini Dasha, they don't realize the importance of that Yogini. That's the problem. Like, rules leave it. Understanding the Yogini. Just understanding the name of the Yogini. See, this is the power of Yogini Dasha. And dashas like Yogini, you know, Tantric Dashas, technically. Tantric Dashas have this particular, there's a Gauri Maheshwara Dasha that you don't know of. There is something known as Gauri Maheshwara Dasha. There is, you know, Bhag Dasha. The power with these Dashas are that they are not, you know, like Mangala Dasha belongs to Moon, is okay, fine. But actually, it is not Moon Dasha, it is Mangala Dasha. And Mangala in herself have a whole lot of quality, first of all. Right? So if you go to Mangala Badrika, then the nature of these two itself have a power. Like, suppose if I tell you that at this point of time, Shiva is ruling your life, it is very easy to assume that at this point of time, the person will be disinterested and behave like an ascetic. Because this is what Shiva is. Right? If I tell you that Ganesha is ruling that particular period, then you that this is a that then you know that it is a time for a new start. The yoginis are, 8 yoginis are connected with 8 Durgas, 8 directions, 8 gemstones, 8 Maheshwaras, and 8 forms of Vishnu. And there is a complete list.
So Samji, I ask you one last question.
Yeah.
Do you take Mangala as a Mars or Mangala as a Moon? This is something confusing.
I will take Mangala as Moon. I take Mangala as Moon.
Hmm. Sir, wo ye wala time, this how this year is going to be? This is a very common question I get in my readings, and we don't have a clear answer of it. So
How this year will be, usko answer karne ka, there are multiple ways to answer it. How this year will be? One of them is the dasha. One of them is the dasha, and what did this say? Yogini is the one of the best of it, because antardasha, you know, 1 year is the like minimum 1 year to at least you get.
ये वाला answer satisfactory मिल जाता है, बोल रहे
हैं. इसमें in yogini you get a satisfactory answer. In yogini, you get a satisfactory answer. Specifically, there is, when you are learning Shiva Malav, 4 things are clear. Basics will be there. Predictive principle will be there. Timing principle will be there. And remedy will be there for sure, guarantee. That is the trademark. I think there is no course where I don't teach a remedy. Even when I teach you Rashi, I tell you how the colors are used. Right. So that is like very fundamental aspect of it. Because, you know, knowledge is remedy. So when you know that this is Mangala, and suppose I tell you that Mangala rules Blue Sapphire. then you know what needs to be done. By the way, Mangala rules yellow sapphire. Until and unless you come to ghost, don't make a conclusion. Or maybe none of them. But if you cannot wear such a product, if you cannot wear blue sapphire or yellow sapphire, then you can take that colored cloth and give it to Devi. Wear that colored cloth, etc., etc. Give that colored flower to Devi, etc., etc. Knowledge is power. And power, once again, in mind. Wherever you can take it.
Excited, sir. Excited to learn.
Shubhamji, off yes, the record, can you just stop the recording?